Good morning, children.
Good morning, sir.
Children, our school's NS madam, Ratnakumari Garu's son, Jayachandra, is studying at Aritya IT School of Kakinada. Now he is in our school to give a guest lecture for you exclusively. Jayachandra, please come. And he is going to give instruction on classification, 9th class lesson. Okay, let us invite him. Okay, you can carry on.
Good morning to everyone. My name is Jayachandra. I am from Aritya School. I am studying 7th from Kakinada. I am telling about a topic named classification. So, before going to the lesson, I am giving an example. What is the use of classification? If they are arranged, for example, if you went to into a library, you need a specific book, you will take easily. Think if they are not put it properly, science in social, social in science, etc. Then how would you take a single book from the thousands of books? It is almost all impossible. So studying of living organisms is also tough as that thing. So to avoid that, first classification, animals were classified. The first classification was done by Aristotle. He divided the animals into some groups by following some rules. Some rules like, did they contain a hard skin or soft skin? Did they lay eggs or young ones? Or they had a red blood or not? And etc. And next to the him, the Linnaeus explained two kingdom system, Plantae and Animalia. He was also known as father of taxonomy, and he had said binomial nomenclature, and he had wrote a book called System Naturae. And next to the him, to avoid his disadvantages, the Whittaker said five kingdom system. Those are Monera, Protista, Fungi, and Plantae, and Mellia. Now we are discussing about the kingdom Monera. Monera is a Greek word. It was a Greek word called monas, meaning single. And they are prokaryotic and unicellular, and those will be sized between 0.2 to 100 microns. And there are many uses from kingdom Monera, like to make streptococcus and lactobacillus, and to make some medicines like aeromycin and streptomycin, and nitrification. For nitrification, the nitrosomonas helps to nitrifying the ammonia into nitrates. And after that, there are many uses from the Monera kingdom. And there are also some disadvantages, like Xanthomonas vorace has rice blight of rice on rice plant, and Xanthomonas malvaciarum cause light blight of angular leaf spot of cotton plant, and etc. Thank you for giving this golden opportunity.
Thank you, Jayachandra. You nailed it. Your efforts for giving a guest lecture to class 9 students have been paid off. Congratulations again. Dear students, give a big round of applause to Jayachandra.